had always known as me as a pretty decent athlete growing up, and he called me up on it, and he was like, I need someone athletic who can push, run fast, who's strong. And I was like, you guys are crazy. I didn't even believe him. But so when I said no, you know, I was playing baseball, I was being scouted, and that was my dream. I watched opening ceremonies, and there they are, and I'm like, wow. They weren't kidding. And then, like I said, after my injury, I was like, I called him up. I said, you still want me to push? And he was like, fuck yeah, I do. And he was like, you're the best athlete I know. So I started pushing 95. Calgary, Canada was my first ice experience. Very, very cold, very fast, and very scary. It's just an incredible experience to walk out in opening ceremonies with 60,000 people. You know, even though they're not there just for you, they're still cheering for you, you know, and it's just amazing, amazing experience.